current government needs to be an example and show financial discipline by cutting back on expenses and generating more revenue to balance the draft national budget. This is very important because we need to lead by example, and especially start with this government. As I stated, as a former minister of Romi, it was good to see that NVGB led by example by contributing a fair share to balancing the national budget. I agree with the leader of the Upper Party, Peter Hallinger, where he stated that the government-owned companies have to comply with the law and make it.